Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the Shrine in Tagura, and today I'll be reading The Secret Treasures of Pirate King Ramon. The Secret Treasures of Pirate King Ramon. After stealing and looting across the seven seas, the Pirate King Ramon and his fleet were finally defeated by the courageous Captain Thomas and sank into the Emerald Sea. However, all the treasures stolen by Ramon were never found. The cautious Ramon hid the treasures he collected from various ships and never left a clue. His treasures were reportedly valued at hundreds of millions of piers and are still waiting to be found. They attract many treasure hunters. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Secret Treasures of Pirate King Ramon.